Hey y'all, man, it feels like it's been forever. It looks like my last upload was 2 weeks ago, which was real GOT7 season 2 episode 4. Obviously they're on episode 8, so I'm a little behind. First and foremost, I did watch the teaser that they had for their Japanese video. I lost my mind, but because it's Japanese and they censor so much stuff, YouTube wouldn't allow me to upload my actual reaction to it. But can I just say, Mark, did y'all see Mark with the new hair color and the distraction? So, it's Sunday. It's obviously a GOT7 kind of day, so we're going to try to knock out a couple of them so I can get back up to date with it. So, here we go. Hey. Swagger like me. I'm going to be eating, too, because that's what I do. We about to blow you. Oh yeah, I have been watching the episodes too. I just didn't record reactions. So this is when they went to the amusement park. And you see just how much of a wuss some of them are. And then the date with Mark and Junior, and it was just too much going on. I haven't been to an amusement park in a long time. Uh-oh. Did you all hear that Young Jay got to perform a TVXQ song with Vix and I think B2B and a few other people? It's the Halloween Festival.
Awesome.
Look at our leader. He's so tired. Such a grandpa dad. Leave him alone. He's trying to take a nap, poo. He was like, I'm trying to block your son. If you didn't know, Taeyang means son. I hope at this point in life you do. Which is why Taeyang's name in Japan is called Solar. I wouldn't want him singing to me. I would be cracking up. No chance of taking a nap. Not with him alone. Speaking of which, it's hot now. I usually fan myself with GOT7, but I got 24 right now. So. Morning Viking. I grew up and called it the pirate ship.
Come on, Viking Lego!
Viking Lego. Y'all leave the baby alone. I adore Young Jay. Ah. Oh, big old beautiful eyes. Oh. I adore you.
Let's go to the park.
See, here's the thing. I would be all amped in my fangirl feels to go ride rides with Jackson and everything, only to find out that him and Young Jay, who are my number one and number three bias in GOT7, are scared of the rides. It would do me no good. some sleep. I want to squish Bam Bam's cheeks. They're all yawning. They're making me sweaty. Oh my god. Him and his random comedic timing. Have you been watching Roommate? Roommate is paused for this week because it's the Korean athletic games going on.
GOT7!
But yeah, it's been paused for this week. So if you do have a chance and you haven't yet, you need to watch the first episode of Roommate and see just how much of a cheese ball he is. Susuru. Props to the cameraman. Could you imagine having to hold a camera the whole time this is going on? I would have to vomit. It's my number two and number three bias, Dizzy, and being adorable. The singer line. I don't read fast enough. Oh! I spend so much time looking at things that Jackson is doing while Jackson arguing. This is so adorable. But I spend so much time watching the things that Jackson does that I forget that Bam Bam's language skills have gotten so much better. He wasn't half as bad as Jackson. I keep telling y'all, Jackson learns the language, or any language for that matter, the same way that I do. Just butcher it and go. Bam Bam is totally his baby. I guess if I have a lot of sisters, and I have a lot of friends who are younger than me too, who I treat like family. But I guess with him just having him and his older brother, the opportunity to have, this is adorable. Oh, cute! But I mean, I guess to have the opportunity to have someone younger than you to actually look over is really special.
Let me go. We are GOT7. Back up.
Here's number one and number three, stressed out about a ride. So they're letting their manager get on the ride. The manager is going to ride the ride. It's one of those ones that goes way up in the air real fast and drops real fast. Back in the Midwest in Ohio, there's this place called Cedar Point. I just love Cedar Point. But they have a power tower. That's the name of it. It's the power tower. It goes up real slow and it drops real fast. And then on the other side, it shoots up real fast and then drops slow. So this is kind of similar. I want to touch his flouncy, pouncy, puffball hair so bad.
Scary! Scary!
단어 무섭다 영어로 scary.
I really don't know where JB is or anything on there. It's way too many feet. That is a lot of people. When I go to Korea, somebody needs to go to this place with me. We need to get on these rides. I'd be on the ride losing it. I'd be like, oh my god, JB is right by me. Bam, bam.
We got seven.
Hey, Oma.
네, 지금은 한강.
God, he's handsome.
바로 앞에 63 빌딩이 보입니다. 지금은 이렇게 긴 컷을 찍으러 계단을 갑니다. 아, 급합니다, 급합니다. 오늘 좀
출근하죠? He's the only one in the group who looks like rain to me.
이제 롯데월드 도비공원에서 재밌게 찍었다고 했는데 또 밤에만 만날 수도 없잖아요. 낮에만 만날 수도 없잖아요. 그래서 이게 밤에 만나는 컷도 찍어야 되기 때문에 이렇게 밤에 이렇게 여러분들과 함께 찍으러 왔습니다.
Yeah, he's the most thorough narrator.
봐봐, 무서워.
The market that club is.
아, 그래요? 그게 애기집만 애기집만 한 것 같아. 오늘 예쁜 옷도 입고 나올걸. 이렇게 잘생긴 오빠 만날 줄 알았어.
The lady talking to him, trying to figure out who all they are, why they're so handsome.
영순아, 왜 나한테 있을 땐 빠져나가라고.
영순아! 소리도 들어가야지.
숙소로 데리고 가면 너무 너무 귀여워요. 나이가 많아요?
네? 7살.
7살이에요?
찍으면 좋은데
얼굴 7살이요? 와 진짜 귀엽다.
좋아요.
좋아요. It is really cute.
좋아.
I'm crying
for. 너무 이쁘다. 이 친구는 그럼 몇 살이에요?
아, 저 22살이에요.
어, 형이네.
어. Hey, my partner. 여기 뭐 하러 왔습니까?
The priority ship, ladies and gents.
아니요. 나랑 내 팬들이랑.
내 팬인데? 내 팬들이야? 그래. 팬들 아니야?
그렇게 거야. 생각해요.
우리 팬들은 내 거야.
네, 그렇게 생각하세요.
아가씨 분들 내 거예요. 마크 형 거예요.
마크 거, 마크 거. 다 내 거지.
마크 형이 좀 소유욕이 좀 강해요.
하이로.
네. You know,
마크 형 좀
you know what, Mark, your problem. I'm getting a lot of grief this era. Why are we showing him that? Cover him up.
잠깐 앉아. 앉아봐. 앉아 이제.
앉아.
어, 힘들어요.
I wonder how hot and humid it is there at night. I know here in Houston, Texas, it's scorching.
여기 내 옆에 앉아. 강아지다. 강아지. 저도 강아지예요.
They're so cute. I hate who taught him how to pout. It had to be Junior. Nobody pouts better.
김치도 안 사야 되는 거 아니야? 김치 하나 먹어줘야
돼. 라면.
어떻게 먹어야 돼?
뜨거워요. 조심하세요.
어떻게 먹어야 돼?
라면 데이.
그냥
이거. 라면 데이.
형 순진한 척 하지 마.
눈 감아, 눈 감아. 눈 감아.
어떡해.
매워, 매워.
눈 감아, 눈 감아.
뭘 눈 감아?
이렇게 이렇게
눈 감아야지.
이장아, 뛰어 뛰어. 뽀뽀해 뽀뽀해 뽀뽀해.
어, 아이고.
영상 이런.
여기 어머니, he like, I go kiss, I go kiss.
이거 찍어, 이거 찍어야 돼. 이거 찍어봐야 돼.
좋은 데서 찍어도 돼요?
He's just too tall.
벌레한테 물리려고.
What episode of it when he introduces himself as the magnet who doesn't look like a magnet? He said he's too tall. Quit groping his flesh! Ah, I can't stop looking for.
나 믿어, 안 믿어.
아, I can't do it with excuse. Look at his face. Why are they all so handsome? Is there an idol group that has one subpar person? Don't answer that question. Because I don't want to see what y'all are sending. Wait, is he really doing it?
Yes!
Oh, 대박! I didn't know he solved it.
막 해봐, 내가. 막 하는 건데 괜찮아. 에, 친구. Come on.
Yes. You can't call me Jinju though. I'm way older than you. I just saw you now. Jinju now. I just can't. I cannot. I've never solved one. He gave it back to him.
이렇게 만들어야 돼. 난 이거 너무 맞추어야 돼. 이렇게.
Mark, I'm distracted because your hair and your face. I'm having a problem. You can't come onto the bias list. You cannot. Because then that means Young Jack will get bumped down to number 4. I'm having a hard time.
중간이라 이렇게.
Oh, no, no.
First layer. 이제
yeah.
여기 있는 거 맞춰야 됩니다.
I feel stupid that I can't solve one of these, and he's just doing it like it's no big deal.
그냥 막 하고 있어요. 머리 아파.
Yeah, y'all got a headache watching it too.
이건가? 만들었습니다. 예. 이제 이거 맞추면 돼. 지금 happy, I'm happy.
Happy, I'm happy. I'm happy that he talks more now in the videos. The whole first season of Real GOT7, he was still getting warmed up to us. Now, Mark is a problem.
이제 코너만 맞추면 돼요. 마지막 하면 돼요. 오랜만에 하니까 좀 까먹었어요.
네. Would you look at his face?
네. 이제.
Really? Seriously? He's so awesome that he can make one different color in all of this. I don't even want to fool with this anymore. Can we get past this? How do we do that? What is he? And then he gets pleased with himself and goes.
Wow! It's a flower. It's a flower. 예쁘죠? 드디어 한 5분 걸렸어요. 어? 저거 아 싫어. 뭐야?
It's the mom and the child. This is cute. My needle, wait.
이거 이렇게 이거 뭐? 아 진짜 모르겠지. 그랬죠? 이거 말하고 있어요 지금.
아 진짜? 아이고 그랬어.
Good grief. Oh. They're so cute. I can't stand it. All right. On to the next episode, eh? Bye, y'all.